after death is a concept humans still don't understand.
How long is eternity? I don't understand. Some say forever, but if it's forever, then when does it come to an end? It's more than a concept. An infinite time that we spend. It confirms that our lives here on Earth are a blip of existence and don't make a dent. As we get older, it creeps in our mind. The thought of the end and beginning of time. The life that we thought that we lived doesn't matter. Approaching the thought that someday we all die. I get confused when I look in the sky. What is this water hitting my eyes? Maybe the rain is the pain and shame that hits Earth when God cries. As we get older, we don't care what we did. It's not the things we receive, but the things we give. We try to go back to the time we were kids, but those shoes no longer fit. And then we finally realize that everyone dies, but not everyone lives. So I'm taking a chance. I'm living my life in the moment and not in a future that's not in my hands. I'm giving my time to the people who love me for everything that I am. I'm living my life in reality, not for a post that they'll tap when they open the gram. I'm doing whatever it takes. I'm not gonna dwell on my past mistakes. I'm bridging the gap between my dreams and what I see while I'm awake. They say leave it up to fate. Well, fate favors those who take. Cause if eternity's forever and all this is temporary, why wait? Humanity's lost. We obsess the price of material things, but at what cost? Then treat time like currency and spend it for applause. Because we think that life is just a game we can turn on and off. We build, we break, renew, replace. We 9 to 5 and count the days for 40 years till 65. Then live off what our pension pays. We fall in line as mental slaves. Our bodies work, our minds are caged. And that's why people say the richest place you'll find is at the graves, full of hopes and dreams that people never chased. Full of feelings that we felt but never got to say. All the thoughts inside our heads that we kept stored and locked away. As our age increased and we got old and everything decayed. And when we finally realized that our whole lives was not a game. And that time was a commodity that we could not regain. And that we were in control and there was no one else to blame. Is the day that we change. It's eternity, no way.
With your time? What is your definition of happiness? Are you giving more than you're taking? And finally, if it were to all end right now, what are you holding on to that you need to let the world see? After death is a concept humans still don't understand.
How long is eternity? I don't understand. Some say forever, but if it's forever, then when does it come to an end? It's more than a concept. An infinite time that we spend. It confirms that our lives here on Earth are a blip of existence and don't make a dent. As we get older, it creeps in our mind. The thought of the end and beginning of time. The life that we thought that we lived doesn't matter. Approaching the thought that someday we all die. I get confused when I look in the sky. What is this water hitting my eyes? Maybe the rain is the pain and shame that hits Earth when God cries. As we get older, we don't care what we did. It's not the things we receive, but the things we give. We try to go back to the time we were kids, but those shoes no longer fit. And then we finally realize that everyone dies, but not everyone lives. So I'm taking a chance. I'm living my life in the moment and not in a future that's not in my hands. I'm giving my time to the people who love me for everything that I am. I'm living my life in reality, not for a post that they'll tap when they open the gram. I'm doing whatever it takes. I'm not gonna dwell on my past mistakes. I'm bridging the gap between my dreams and what I see while I'm awake. They say leave it up to fate. Well, fate favors those who take. Cause if eternity's forever and all this is temporary, why wait? humanity's lost. We obsess the price of material things, but at what cost? Then treat time like currency and spend it for applause, because we think that life is just a game we can turn on and off. We build, we break, renew, replace. We 9 to 5 and count the days for 40 years till 65, then live off what our pension pays. We fall in line as mental slaves. Our bodies work, our minds are caged. And that's why people say the richest place you'll find is at the graves, full of hopes and dreams that people never chased, full of feelings that we felt but never got to say. All the thoughts inside our heads that we kept stored and locked away, as our age increased and we got old and everything decayed. And when we finally realized that our whole lives was not a game, and that time was a commodity that we could not regain, and that we were in control and there was no one else to blame, is the day that we change. It's eternity, no way.
With your time? What is your definition of happiness? Are you giving more than you're taking? And finally, if it were to all end right now, what are you holding on to that you need to let the world see? After death is a concept humans still don't understand.
How long is eternity? I don't understand. Some say forever, but if it's forever, then when does it come to an end? It's more than a concept, an infinite time that we spend. It confirms that our lives here on Earth are a blip of existence and don't make a dent. As we get older, it creeps in our mind, the thought of the end and beginning of time. The life that we thought that we lived doesn't matter, approaching the thought that someday we all die. I get confused when I look in the sky. What is this water hitting my eyes? Maybe the rain is the pain and shame that hits Earth when God cries. As we get older, we don't care what we did. It's not the things we receive, but the things we give. We try to go back to the time we were kids, but those shoes no longer fit. And then we finally realize that everyone dies, but not everyone lives. So I'm taking a chance. I'm living my life in the moment and not in a future that's not in my hands. I'm giving my time to the people who love me for everything that I am. I'm living my life in reality, not for a post that they'll tap when they open the gram. I'm doing whatever it takes. I'm not gonna dwell on my past mistakes. I'm bridging the gap between my dreams and what I see while I'm awake. They say leave it up to fate. Well, fate favors those who take. Cause if eternity's forever and all this is temporary, why wait? Humanity's lost. We obsess the price of material things, but at what cost? Then treat time like currency and spend it for applause, because we think that life is just a game we can turn on and off. We build, we break, renew, replace. We 9 to 5 and count the days for 40 years till 65, then live off what our pension pays. We fall in line as mental slaves. Our bodies work, our minds are caged. And that's why people say the richest place you'll find is at the graves, full of hopes and dreams that people never chased, full of feelings that we felt but never got to say. All the thoughts inside our heads that we kept stored and locked away, as our age increased and we got old and everything decayed. And when we finally realized that our whole lives was not a game, and that time was a commodity that we could not regain, and that we were in control and there was no one else to blame, is the day that we change.
It's eternity, no way. Eternity, no way. It's eternity, no way. Eternity, no way. It's eternity, no way. It's eternity, no way. It's eternity, no way.
doing with your time? What is your definition of happiness? Are you giving more than you're taking? And finally, if it were to all end right now, what are you holding on to that you need to let the world see? After death is a concept humans still don't understand.
How long is eternity? I don't understand. Some say forever, but if it's forever, then when does it come to an end? It's more than a concept, an infinite time that we spend. It confirms that our lives here on earth are a blip of existence and don't make a dent. As we get older, it creeps in our mind, the thought of the end and beginning of time. The life that we thought that we lived doesn't matter, approaching the thought that someday we all die. I get confused when I look in the sky. What is this water hitting my eyes? Maybe the rain is the pain and shame that hits earth when God cries. As we get older, we don't care what we did. It's not the things we receive, but the things we give. We try to go back to the time we were kids, but those shoes no longer fit. And then we finally realize that everyone dies, but not everyone lives. So I'm taking a chance. I'm living my life in the moment and not in a future that's not in my hands. I'm giving my time to the people who love me for everything that I am. I'm living my life in reality, not for a post that they'll tap when they open the gram. I'm doing whatever it takes. I'm not gonna dwell on my past mistakes. I'm bridging the gap between my dreams and what I see while I'm awake. They say leave it up to fate. Well, fate favors those who take. Cause if eternity's forever and all this is temporary, why wait? Humanity's lost. We obsess the price of material things, but at what cost? Then treat time like currency and spend it for applause. Because we think that life is just a game we can turn on and off. We build, we break, renew, replace. We 9 to 5 and count the days for 40 years till 65. Then live off what our pension pays. We fall in line as mental slaves. Our bodies work, our minds are caged. And that's why people say the richest place you'll find is at the graves, full of hopes and dreams that people never chased, full of feelings that we felt but never got to say. All the thoughts inside our heads that we kept stored and locked away. As our age increased and we got old and everything decayed. And when we finally realized that our whole lives was not a game, and that time was a commodity that we could not regain, and that we were in control and there was no one else to blame, is the day that we change. It's eternity, no end. Eternity, no end. It's eternity, no end. Eternity, no end. It's eternity, no end. It's eternity, no end. It's eternity, no end. Eternity.
What are you doing with your time? What is your definition of happiness? Are you giving more than you're taking? And finally, if it were to all end right now, what are you holding on to that you need to let the world see? After death is a concept humans still don't understand.
How long is eternity? I don't understand. Some say forever, but if it's forever, then when does it come to an end? It's more than a concept, an infinite time that we spend. It confirms that our lives here on earth are a blip of existence and don't make a dent. As we get older, it creeps in our mind, the thought of the end and beginning of time. The life that we thought that we lived doesn't matter, approaching the thought that someday we all die. I get confused when I look in the sky. What is this water hitting my eyes? Maybe the rain is the pain and shame that hits earth when God cries. As we get older, we don't care what we did. It's not the things we receive, but with the things we give. We try to go back to the time we were kids, but those shoes no longer fit. And then we finally realize that everyone dies, but not everyone lives. So I'm taking a chance. I'm living my life in the moment and not in a future that's not in my hands. I'm giving my time to the people who love me for everything that I am. I'm living my life in reality, not for a post that they'll tap when they open the gram. I'm doing whatever it takes. I'm not gonna dwell on my past mistakes. I'm bridging the gap between my dreams and what I see while I'm awake. They say leave it up to fate. Well, fate favors those who take. Cause if eternity's forever and all this is temporary, why wait? Humanity's lost. We obsess the price of material things, but at what cost? Then treat time like currency and spend it for applause. Because we think that life is just a game we can turn on and off. We build, we break, renew, replace. We 9 to 5 and count the days for 40 years till 65. Then live off what our pension pays. We fall in line as mental slaves. Our bodies work, our minds are caged. And that's why people say the richest place you'll find is at the graves, full of hopes and dreams that people never chased. Full of feelings that we felt but never got to say. All the thoughts inside our heads that we kept stored and locked away. As our age increased and we got old and everything decayed. And when we finally realized that our whole lives was not a game. And that time was a commodity that we could not regain. And that we were in control and there was no one else to blame. Is the day that we change.
It's eternity, no way.
With your time? What is your definition of happiness? Are you giving more than you're taking? And finally, if it were to all end right now, what are you holding on to that you need to let the world see? After death is a concept humans still don't understand.
How long is eternity? I don't understand. Some say forever, but if it's forever, then when does it come to an end? It's more than a concept. An infinite time that we spend. It confirms that our lives here on Earth are a blip of existence and don't make a dent. As we get older, it creeps in our mind. The thought of the end and beginning of time. The life that we thought that we lived doesn't matter. Approach. Sky. What is this water hitting my eyes? Maybe the rain is the pain and shame that hits Earth when God cries. As we get older, we don't care what we did. It's not the things we receive, but the things we give. We try to go back to the time we were kids, but those shoes no longer fit. And then we finally realize that everyone dies, but not everyone lives. So I'm taking a chance. I'm living my life in the moment and not in a future that's not in my hands. I'm giving my time to the people who love me for everything that I am. I'm living my life in reality, not for a post that they'll tap when they open the gram. I'm doing whatever it takes. I'm not gonna dwell on my past mistakes. I'm bridging the gap between my dreams and what I see while I'm awake. They say leave it up to fate. Well, fate favors those who take. Cause if eternity's forever and all this is temporary, why wait? Humanity's lost. We obsess the price of material things, but at what cost? Then treat time like currency and spend it for applause. Because we think that life is just a game we can turn on and off. We build, we break, renew, replace. We 9 to 5 and count the days. For 40 years till 65, then live off what our pension pays. We fall in line as mental slaves. Our bodies work, our minds are caged. And that's why people say the richest place you'll find is at the graves, full of hopes and dreams that people never chased, full of feelings that we felt but never got to say. All the thoughts inside our heads that we kept stored and locked away. As our age increased and we got old and everything decayed. And when we finally realized that our whole lives was not a game, and that time was a commodity that we could not regain, and that we were in control and there was no one else to blame, is the day that we change.
It's eternity, no way. Eternity, no end. It's eternity, no end. Eternity, no end. It's eternity, no end. It's eternity, no end. It's eternity, no end. Eternity, no end.
What are you doing with your time? What is your definition of happiness? Are you giving more than you're taking? And finally, if it were to all end right now, what are you holding on to that you need to let the world see? After death is a concept humans still don't understand.
How long is eternity? I don't understand. Some say forever, but if it's forever, then when does it come to an end? It's more than a concept, an infinite time that we spend. It confirms that our lives here on Earth are a blip of existence and don't make a dent. As we get older, it creeps in our mind, the thought of the end and beginning of time. The life that we thought that we lived doesn't matter, approaching the thought that someday we all die. I get confused when I look in the sky. What is this water hitting my eyes? Maybe the rain is the pain and shame that hits Earth when God cries. As we get older, we don't care what we did. It's not the things we receive, but the things we give. We try to go back to the time we were kids, but those shoes no longer fit. And then we finally realize that everyone dies, but not everyone lives. So I'm taking a chance. I'm living my life in the moment and not in a future that's not in my hands. I'm giving my time to the people who love me for everything that I am. I'm living my life in reality, not for a post that they'll tap when they open the gram. I'm doing whatever it takes. I'm not gonna dwell on my past mistakes. I'm bridging the gap between my dreams and what I see while I'm awake. They say leave it up to fate. Well, fate favors those who take. Cause if eternity's forever and all this is temporary, why wait? Humanity's lost. We obsess the price of material things, but at what cost? Then treat time like currency and spend it for applause. Because we think that life is just a game we can turn on and off. We build, we break, renew, replace. We 9 to 5 and count the days. For 40 years till 65, then live off what our pension pays. We fall in line as mental slaves. Our bodies work, our minds are caged. And that's why people say the richest place you'll find is at the graves, full of hopes and dreams that people never chased, full of feelings that we felt but never got to say. All the thoughts inside our heads that we kept stored and locked away. As our age increased and we got old and everything decayed. And when we finally realized that our whole lives was not a game, and that time was a commodity that we could not regain, and that we were in control and there was no one else to blame, is the day that we change.
It's eternity, no end. Eternity, no end.
with your time. What is your definition of happiness? Are you giving more than you're taking? And finally, if it were to all end right now, what are you holding on to that you need to let the world see? After death is a concept humans still don't understand.
How long is eternity? I don't understand. Some say forever, but if it's forever, then when does it come to an end? It's more than a concept, an infinite time that we spend. It confirms that our lives here on earth are a blip of existence and don't make a dent. As we get older, it creeps in our mind. The thought of the end and beginning of time. The life that we thought that we lived doesn't matter. Approaching the thought that someday we all die. I get confused when I look in the sky. What is this water hitting my eyes? Maybe the rain is the pain and shame that hits earth when God cries. As we get older, we don't care what we did. It's not the things we receive, but the things we give. We try to go back to the time we were kids, but those shoes no longer fit. And then we finally realize that everyone dies, but not everyone lives. So I'm taking